¿Qué lo que mi gente? Welcome back to Dale's Quick Tips. And without further ado, estoy aquí con otro video. Vamos a comenzar. Okay, so today's quick tip is based on something that someone asked me very recently, actually, or they were curious about it very recently and wanted to, I guess, find a solution for it, or they were just mentioning it out of frustration. So basically this person asked me, or this person told me, they, when they're moisturizing their hair or when they're doing certain things to their hair, they have to part it down the middle. The only part about that they really don't like is at times that part does not disappear. Is the more you do anything to it, what have you, it's just not going anywhere. So I basically suggested that they try a different method as far as to moisturize their hair or to do their hair in whatever type of way while it's being, you know, manipulated. So my suggestion, my tip is part your hair from ear to ear. You still have, like, when you think about it, you turn it to the side, it's still two different pieces that has about the same amount of hair in each side. But instead of it being straight down the middle, you're parting it from ear to ear, and then you're taking the front section, tying it off, moisturizing the back, or putting your products in the back. Then you let that loose, and then you proceed with the same thing in the front. And that is going to at least relieve you of the fact that if you put a part in the middle of your head, it takes time to go away. Some people just don't like that look. Some people, they want their natural part to kind of do its thing versus the part that they've made physically. And yeah, that's pretty much my tip for that. Like, it's really, really simple. When it comes to like the hair falling the way that it needs to fall, etc., people who particularly have curly hair, we already know the shake method. Like,
just keep doing that or whatever,
and then your hair will, you know, loosen from other strands or whatever, just so that you can have a fuller look. It doesn't look like your curls are clumped up together, and basically you're able to get the look that you're looking for in order to go about your day and not feel like you are dealing with this part or something like that. It annoys people at times, and then some people just really don't care about it. They're like, look, I just moisturize my hair. That's all I really need going on right now, and that's it. But yep, that is my tip for today, and I'm gonna leave you off on that. And as always, I want you guys to live life, and I will see you in the next video.